Thank you so much.
So what do you like to say about today?
I actually am very hurried. I've just landed from Delhi and quickly got ready and come. So I'm actually wanting to go inside and see who all are receiving the awards, and I'm going to cheer and clap for them.
So are you judging the contestants?
No, I'm not judging anybody. And I'm very glad. It's a very nerve-wracking job to judge. But I'm just glad I could be a part of this evening. It was nice for them to have called me today.
If you'd like to give any tips to the contestants, what do you
think? Just be confident and speak your mind. Have your individualism. So that's about it. This is you're telling me something like that. I don't know. I would only like to say that I finished shooting for Gold and it has been an amazing experience, and I'm looking forward to August 15th. Thank you. We will cross that bridge. Pata shayad true hai, but that we will cross the bridge when we reach it. देखिए ऐसा है कि मैं बहुत सारे न्यू ईयर रेजोल्यूशन कर तो लेती हूँ, बट आई एम नेवर एबल टू लाइक फुलफिल देम और कंप्लीट देम. बट इफ एनीथिंग एट ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू करेक्ट वुड बी बीइंग अ लिटिल लेस इमोशनल. या दैट आई वुड लाइक टू करेक्ट. व्हाई शुड आई विश इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू? Perfect woman to me is to be yourself, to be however she wants to be, however a woman like to be, to let them be independent, let them speak their mind, freedom of speech, freedom of freedom of being your individualistic self. Mujhe nahi lagta hai ki God has made any of us to be ugly or to be too skinny, too fat, or too intelligent, too dumb. जैसे भी हैं हम लोग सारे के सब, सबके सब हम perfect हैं. तो acceptance अपने लिए and then that's it. आपको ज़रूरत नहीं है किसी और से acceptance सीख करने के लिए. If you accept yourself, if you are happy with the person you are, then you're perfect to me. इनसे पूछिए.
Definitely, we find her to be a perfect actress, of course, for television industry. So that's the reason she is here as a perfect lady for the evening today.
Thank you.
मैं तो आउटडोर पार्टनर और मेन स्पॉन्सर और बाकी सब गुरु भाई और खुशी जी के कमाल है.
ये बोल के वो हट जाते हैं हर टाइम, इनको थोड़ा लंबा बोलने बोलिए. योगेश भाई और बोलिए, इनके बारे में बोलिए कुछ.
मैं दबंग 1-2 जितने भी मूवी है, 100 में से 90 मूवीज़ का बॉलीवुड का काम मैंने किया है. तो मैडम की फिल्म भी मुझे मिले और सुपर डुपर हिट हुए और सभी सुपरस्टार की फिल्म मैंने की है पहली, तो मैडम का भी मेरे हाथ लग के रहेगा.
A very, very, very happy and prosperous New Year to all of you. May you all live well and live happy. May God bless you all with a lot in abundance. Thank you. Happy New Year.
Miss Moni, can I just ask you initially one question? Moni, she spoke everything. What is she wanting about this?